All right. Come to find out, well, I got the proof. And you know the ritual I was telling you all about, they do for like Grammy weekend and Super Bowl too also within a week span, right? Now, remember this. They're in a week's time of each other, right? But at the same time, this year's 2020 Grammys and 2020 Super Bowl are both held in Hollywood. I was like, wait a minute. What are you talking about? The Grammys are supposed to be held in Miami. Yeah, but people don't realize there's a Hollywood in Miami. I was doing a research on it. I'm like, on my online, I'm like, wait a minute. There's a Hollywood in Miami, and there's a Hollywood in LA. Of course, that's the one that everybody knows. So that's a big misdirection. So yeah, think about it. If they celebrating that from Hollywood to Hollywood, from west to east, right? Now think about it. Now I was driving at the same time, and something just caught my attention while I was driving. Now listen to this.
At the count of three, I want y'all to tell me the name of my DJ. 1, 2, 3.
Yo, I gotta hear that one more time, man. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, boy, for all those that didn't understand, Terminator X.
Did you hear that? Pay attention now. Listen, it's just wording. This is an album from 1988, I believe. Now listen to the wording, is everything. Listen to it. Ancestors have you hear things at certain times when you're not paying attention, but it makes perfect sense. So he said, chicken Miami, who gives a fuck about a goddamn Grammy? But that's what the thing is, that at the time, you gotta think about it, it's the Grammys is in my the Grammys in LA, and the same week they're going to it's a ritual, they're gonna be in Miami at the same, is it both in Hollywood? You gotta think about it, the lower is in, they say, because it's got the time, think about it, time is back to Pacific time. Eastern time is the Super Bowl, where it's going to be held is in Florida. Okay, so you gotta look at it. This is a week long ritual. I caught that. So, but peace. You know what I'm saying? So it might seem like a reach or a stretch to you, to y'all, but to me it makes perfect sense. Why is it the same week and they're both in Hollywood, from Hollywood to Hollywood? All right, peace. Oh, and also, before I go, all melanated people, do your rituals wherever you at. At your house, even if you are watching the game, try to do some rituals a day of or while that time is going on. Because remember, if you look up Heka, H-E-K-A, mean Egyptian or in Kemetian, which is the same thing, means magic. they're running magic on you while the Super Bowl is going on. All right, peace.